SnapBridge, which is an application that seamlessly connects your camera to your smart device, has a new feature, Easy Shooting Setup. By selecting the type of subject or scene you want to capture, the SnapBridge app creates the optimal camera settings for the shot. This allows you to easily capture pictures just as you imagine them, even if you are not an expert camera user. In this video, you will learn how to use Easy Shooting Setup on SnapBridge to take pictures. Here are the two steps required. In this example, we will create a settings bank for food photography. Tap Easy Shooting Setup on the SnapBridge home screen. Tap the plus icon on the bottom right. The subject selection screen will be displayed. The subject can be selected from these seven types. We will tap Food. The scene selection screen will be displayed. We will tap Full Course Meals. Select the desired image finish. We want to keep all background details in focus, so we will select Keep Everything Sharp. After selecting an image finish option, tap Next. The settings confirmation screen is displayed. Confirm the details of the settings and tap Save Settings As. Enter a setting name and tap OK. This concludes the process of creating a settings bank. To use the settings bank, tap Upload to Camera. A screen like the one shown here will be displayed. Rotate the camera dial as indicated by the instructions on the screen. After completing camera operations, tap Upload. When uploading is complete, the settings will be automatically applied to the camera. Your camera is now ready to shoot photos. Created settings banks are added to the settings bank list screen. This screen allows you to change the settings with a single tap. It is also useful to save frequently used settings by selecting the Save User Settings in the Setup menu. You can recall saved settings by rotating the mode dial to the user settings position. Captured pictures can be downloaded to your smart device via SnapBridge. You can then share pictures on social media from your smart device. We hope you enjoy shooting with Easy Shooting Setup.